kids, they're really smart and they're doing really, really well in school, but they may not have the access or the financial stability to take it any further than that.